Hey there, welcome to High Five. Do extraterrestrial life forms exist? We don't know, but we do know these 10 mysterious facts about aliens and UFOs that we're about to tell you. The term UFO was first used in 1953 in a book by Donald Cahoe called Flying Saucers, Top Secret. The majority of scientists and representatives of fundamental science do not denounce, but also do not find it likely that aliens from other planets periodically visit our planet and disregard the further investigation of UFOs. All the while, some scientists theorize that human life is just an alien experiment and that the humanoid race has existed for millions of years in the Antarctic and beneath the water's surface. Some scientists also lay claim that some alien life is so far beyond our years that we hardly even interest them at all, so they don't put forth the effort to contact us. The first scientific experiment in contacting alien life was proposed by German mathematician and astronomer Carl Friedrich Gauss. He suggested that people should create a sign in the way of chopping down trees in the Siberian taiga, in the shape of a triangle, and plant wheat there. Martians would look through the lens of a high-powered telescope and understand that planet Earth yields intelligent life. The first radio signal sent into space for contact with aliens was by the Soviet Union, and the words were Mir, Lenin, USSR. Mir translates as peace in Russian. The signal was sent November 19, 1962. The message was transmitted from the Yevpatoria planetary radar. It was transmitted as Morse code. The Roswell incident and the video of the so-called dissection of an alien that followed has long been since confirmed as being fake. The stone spheres of Costa Rica are a mysterious wonder to behold. Perfectly round, they vary in size, anywhere from 10 centimeters to 3 or more meters in diameter. From bird's eye view, it's been determined they were scattered about intentionally and formed geometric figures, which is said to be a sign from extraterrestrial visitors. Here's another earthly wonder attributed to alien creation. A 7-meter iron pillar in Delhi that's over 1,600 years old and has an extremely high resistance to corrosion. Certain paleontologists suppose that this pillar was a special relic left over by aliens. The first recorded instance of someone claiming to be abducted by aliens was in 1961, when Betty and Barney Hill told journalists and officials they were taken by extraterrestrials against their will on a highway in New Hampshire. In France, there's a law against selling dolls that don't have human faces. For instance, selling dolls with alien heads is illegal. And that's it for this episode of High Five. Thanks for watching. To keep us from keeping you from getting abducted, go ahead and hit that like button and subscribe to our channel. This way, we'll keep making videos and keep aliens at bay. See you next time.